Four bodies have been discovered in a car on a secluded road in northern Alabama. The car was found parked in the William B. Bankhead National Forest. The victims, three men and a woman, were from Tennessee. Officials say two of the four people shot were facing child porn and molestation charges.